is Allah everywhere. We're having a belief and having a faith that Allah is everywhere, that is a shirk. Because in the Quran, Allah says Allah created everything, and then Allah, when created everything, he raised himself on the throne. But having an akidah of Allah is everyone, that is really that is a shirk akidah. For example, I'm going to ask the back counter question. When you say Allah is everywhere, I repeat them like two times. Are you sure Allah is everywhere? Okay, is Allah in the bathroom? So he would be quiet. If Allah is there while doing a toilet, he will stay quiet. So having an akidah of Allah is everywhere, this is a shirk. Because if you read in Surah Shura, verse number 11, where Allah says, "Laysa kamithlihi shay'un wa huwa as-sami'ul basir," and also the same thing repeated in Surah Al-Ikhlas, verse number 4, where Allah says, so we cannot compare anything with Allah. Allah is beyond our imagination. He is on the throne according to our akidah, that he is above the arsh. He is not in the world, he is not in the universes, he is beyond our imagination. That's even the Quran has given the proof that Sumastawa al-Arsh, after creating everything, he raised himself. But Allah has a knowledge of everything, because since he is a creator, so he has a knowledge of everything. He is a creator, and except him, everything else is a creator, and he is he has the power of everything. Like the Quran says, Allah is the one who has the power of everything. He has the qudrat of everything. He is alone, but is not something. He is in the world, he is everywhere. He is in the drawer, he is in the cabinet, he is in the bedding, he is in the blanket, he is in the chair, he is in the closet. It's not like thinking like that, this is the shirk, because we know that Allah is kamithlihi shay'un. Laysa kamithlihi shay'un means there is no missile something with what we see. He is totally different. As Surah Al-Ikhlas says, "Walam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad," there is nothing like unto him. There is nothing like him. This is beyond our imagination.